Pandora, and welcome to Pandora's Gaming. I have changed his name so many times. Anywho, I have to restart 23 and 24 because my game went kaput on me. So, smoke on the from the forest. There it is, Sheriff. Do you see that, Sheriff? I do, and that's a pretty remote spot. Probably a couple of campers. Have you seen smoke coming from that direction before? No, but then it hasn't been cold for very long. Fair enough. Is there some particular reason this smoke has got you worried, Miss Clary? I don't know. It looks different from down here than it does at the manor. You think it's a forest fire? No, I don't think it's... I don't know what. It just unnerves me for some reason. Serve blankets to customers. I see you, raccoon. Sorry, I don't have my camera on. I decided not to put it on today. Well, I did for the last episode, but not this episode. Thank you. How long is it going to be before you end up in a bridal magazine? Are you asking me to marry you? No. The greenhouse, it's pretty serious. Weddings, funerals, you know, these are the reasons you sell flowers. Or maybe I just keep them around so I can give them to you. Thanks, but where am I going to put a bunch of flowers? So I guess you didn't get those Pernones I bought you? What? Pernones? What do you mean, what Pernones? I swear, every time I talk to you, I end up confused. Join the club. A little rowdy. Jake, I got a few more questions about that resort. Sure, Sheriff. You were saying how the folks started staying the resort were getting a little rowdy? It pretty much speaks for itself, Sheriff. Clean up the puddles. Roses. stars. And you want some roses. I can do. It sure is a lot rowdier than it was over the summer. We all can agree on that. Like you almost capsized. No, Sheriff, I'm not alright. It's not alright that Sugar has lost her mind and I can't have my morning piece of pie. It's not alright that I can't take my morning stroll without being assaulted by a bunch of inbred hootenannies. And it's not alright that I can't hear my violin over some of that obnoxious motorboat. No, Sheriff. No, nothing is alright. Docky's mad. I think you're doing this and this. Thank you. second, almost done it. Got it. Guess I'm gonna have to get out to the resort sooner than later. Would you like to have the rowboat? It's mostly dry now. Thanks, but I think I'll stay off the lake for the time being. But that is it for this video. If y'all are liking it, hit that subscribe button. Hit that bell icon so you know, because I've been going live every afternoon or at night, depending on how I feel. Doing The Sims 4. But if that's your kind of tea, join the Pandora's Gaming family, and I will see y'all in the next video. Bye, guys.